Welcome, Wild Hearts. Cosmic Explorers. Dreamers. To a beautiful journey through the Lionsgate portal. This celestial gateway opens a channel to higher realms, offering you an extraordinary opportunity to align with powerful cosmic frequencies and catalyze your spiritual growth and sense of expansion. I'm Katie from Whispers of the Wild. And I'm so grateful that you're here and that together we journey through the third part of our Lionsgate Portal Activation Meditation Series. This meditation has been channeled and written with love. Today we'll align with the stunning energy of Sirius, the spiritual sun, to cleanse and raise our vibration. Before we begin, if you haven't already explored parts 1 and 2 of our Lionsgate Portal Activation Series, I invite you to do so. And if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, I would love for you to do so and hit the bell icon so you're notified of our new meditations and tales from Amatola Care Farm. For now, gift yourself this time as we prepare our bodies, our mind, our soul for this meditation journey. As we approach this cosmic alignment, you may feel inner blockages hindering your ability to fully embrace these transformative energies. If you're noticing fear or doubt, experiencing limiting beliefs, resistance, anything preventing you from opening your heart to the infinite possibilities that are waiting just for you. This message for your heart is a gentle reminder that the universe is always and in all ways conspiring for your highest good. And so as we acknowledge these challenges, life's many twists and turns, through this meditation today, we gift ourselves permission to release them with love. And so if you haven't done so already, find your comfortable position, gently closing your eyes, and take a deep centering breath into the body, receiving the breath of life . Visualize placing a blue sapphire or a lapis lazuli crystal on your third eye chakra. an aqua quartz on your heart. These crystals will help to amplify these Sirian energies that we'll be working with today. Relaxing your feet and your legs. Relaxing your belly. Chest. Relaxing your arms and hands, fingers. Coming up through your jaw, relaxing your tongue, your face, your eyes. You are now becoming more and more relaxed. Listening to the sound of my soothing voice as you journey deeper and deeper. In your mind's eye, visualize the brilliant blue-white star above you. This is Sirius, our spiritual sun. Feel its radiant energy pulsing in harmony with the Leo constellation and our physical sun. And as you invite more breath into the body, expanding the chest, as you deepen the inhale, extending the exhale. Imagine a shimmering portal of light opening between you and Sirius. This is the Lion's Gate, a cosmic gateway of transformation and higher consciousness. Now visualize a beam of intense blue-white light descending from Sirius through the Lion's Gate portal. As you visualize this blue-white light carrying the high frequencies, the energies of divine wisdom and cosmic love. Imagine a brilliant blue-white star above you. Sirius, the brightest star in the night sky. Can you feel its radiant energy pulsing with ancient wisdom and cosmic love just for you. Maybe you can see it. Maybe you can feel it. This shimmering beam of light descending from Sirius. Carrying the essence of spiritual waters. As this celestial river flows through you, it forms the sacred flower of life pattern within your heart center. With each breath, visualize this golden geometric pattern expanding and expanding. You are held within these intricate lines, connecting you to all of creation. It's now time to let the Sirian light activate all of your energy centers. At the base of your spine, a deep red flower blossoms. Rooting you to Earth's core. Taking a deep breath in and exhaling as you move to your lower abdomen. Visualizing an orange lotus unfolding. And with it awakening your creative essence. At your solar plexus, a yellow sunflower radiates. Igniting all of your inner power. Moving into your heart, your beautiful heart. A vibrant green rose opens. It's pulsing with universal love. At your throat, a blue iris blooms. and with it, so does your cosmic voice. Between your brows, an indigo lotus shimmers, expanding your intuition. Above your crown, a violet lily unfurls, connecting you to infinite consciousness. Feel these chakra flowers spinning in harmony. Their petals are intertwined with the flower of life. You are a living bridge between Earth and Sirius. You are a conduit for cosmic wisdom and healing light. Bathe in this radiant energy. Affirm, I am one with the spiritual sun. Its light activates my highest potential. I am aligned with cosmic consciousness. As you continue to breathe deeply, journeying deeper and deeper. You are a conduit for this spiritual light. As you visualize it flowing through you, radiating out into the world. this intense blue-white light, filling all of your being. Healing, restoring, contributing to the collective awakening and the evolution of humanity. This alignment with Sirius is awakening aspects within you that exist beyond time and space. You are meant to be here. May you continue to shine with the light of the spiritual sun. Know that you are held with boundless love in cosmic harmony. Forever connected through the whispers of the wild. Placing your right hand on your heart, offering your gratitude to the spiritual sun. Gratitude for this life, for love. For this magical cosmic planet that we are blessed to call home. Affirming, I am perfect, whole, and complete. I am love, and I am loved. Thank you. Today I choose to love myself for all that I am today. And so it is. So it is.